Coaches, consultants, and trainers are running a race. They're always on their toes. I haven't met a single coach or a consultant or a trainer who is economically satisfied and not on their toes unless they are another league altogether. So I think that there's 1% of the coaches and trainers who get all the business. And then there's like the 99% who are struggling over a very tiny market. So I think you could do whatever you do, but you got to be the best at it. And what Harini and I do is help coaches, trainers, consultants become the best at what they do. And also teach them about change work and how to change and transform a person from within, so that the work they do sustains. See, because at the end of the day, how good you are and how much business you get is directly proportional to the results you create. So you help them create more results, they get more clients and they grow faster. That's how we get people get to the top.